See the Lion King. Let's see, installing Lion King on hard drive, yeah, sure. But not found. I have the manual set up just waiting for start. Okay, sorry. Okay. So please enter the first word on page 5, line 3. What is the word, Splash Woman? Make sure it's a full version. There is a demo out there. We'll see. I don't know how to make sure. DRM is likely cracked. What? Word difficulty? Can somebody give me a different, maybe link for the game or something? Try pressing F1. Where? I'm pressing 1, 2, 3. Do you know the controls? Well, I put the word and then I press enter. No, I mean... Techmania, yeah, what the hell? And does anybody has a different... Menu cursor going ape shit. Do you think? CPU is at max 100 cycles. That's at 15% cycles. At 10%? Wait, are you kidding me? Yeah, I just put it at 10%. Okay, now we need like to know how the hell to jump, maybe A. How the hell do you even start? We need to know the controls. Control is roll. Didn't do anything.
It stopped.
Oh, it's control there. Okay. Meow. Pubs. The pubs are real, boys. Maybe it's in Russian or something like that, and I need a different keyboard. But nothing seemed to work to get a jump. I cannot get the jump. I mean, the only thing I can do is roar. I took away the num lock, but it's still the same. Mouse. Nope. I'm pressing up, it doesn't work. Can't find the jump key. And I did press all the keys. Let me try with the F1. You don't need to jump, you're TMR, sure. Nothing is working to jump. I mean, put it in Spanish, but should you quit and go to options? Anyone knows if you hit escape? Okay. Over the fun keys, okay. Up, down, left, right. Space! I'm using space, man! I press space! Well, you know what? Slash. Maul as adult. Jump and slash. Maul as an adult. What the hell is that maul? Okay. Up, down, left, right. Jump. Slash, roll, and mouse. So I'm just gonna play normal. That is the default. Let me just put it bigger for you. Okay. Wonder if detecting gamepad. My god, it's just like, why is starting that quick?
It starts.
It sucks. It's not jumping. The key I put to jump is not making a jump. Everything is working except the jump.
Hey, listen.
Change the line to none. Thank you, Doughty. Gonna do that. Downloads. Wait, in the config? I don't see anything there. Oh, it's in the DOS box, it's not in the game, okay. The config, where is the config? DOS. The options or the manual? Hold on, can you type again, like what I supposed to change? From those side, as long as set to none. DOSBoxLionKing.config. Wait, what? Where is those DOSConfig Lion King? I don't have that folder at all. DOSBox_LionKing.config, and where the hell do you find that? Well, Potato Tonic, it seems to be like a DOSBox problem more than an emulator. I could try that one, but doubt it has the solution. You can also do it in normal DOSBox config. Well, I don't have a DOSBox config, I just have a DOSBox options. So which line? So joystick type. What the fuck is that? Control find. Joystick. Oh, joystick type. Okay. So, what? Auto default none. What? Joystick type equals to access into joystick type equals none. Ah, I have it in auto, so now none. Okay, so let me save. Maybe I need to restart those books. Sadly. But I did save and hopefully that should do it. PC gaming, yeah, it's hard, man. It's some hard shit right here. Oh, guys, I need the line. I'm slowing down my to 10%. Can somebody tell me the line 7? No, the page 7 line. Boogers. Jump, slash, roll, and mount. Okay. Let's hope that works. Let's hope that works.
It starts.
It honestly feels slow. I'm gonna speed up the this thing. No, it's just slow, that's all. Can I do that? Nope. Okay, let's see. Come on, bro. I can't believe it worked. Nice. Okay. Wow, the jump is way higher in this version, that's for sure. Oh, it's normal, right? Let's see if that's key.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Everything the light touches, it's our kingdom. Hey. Let's see if you can do the same as in the other one. Wow. No, the jump is way higher in this version. Let's see if this works. Eh, everything seems to be in the same place. Somehow. It's nowhere near a perfect port. Honestly, from those games that I have played, this is one of the best games. Like how sensitive and everything. That didn't work, but maybe I screwed up. A la verga, man. Hold on. This is harder than... Why is moving like down so randomly? Fuck! Okay. Man, and it didn't move to the left. I blew it up. It didn't move to the left, man. What the hell, man? I was in the middle of the screen and so much pressure there. Oh, now you're in the left side. What the hell you did, game? Now you're in the fucking left side, okay. What the hell, man? Come on, game. What a fucking troll, man. It just wanted me to look bad with my audience. It fixed itself. The game fixed on the fly, man. See, at least you saw that I was not lying, right? Why that monkey's not getting scared? What? Why is not getting scared? Well, he didn't got scared. Well, we'll see what the fuck is gonna happen. He didn't got scared, man. I mean, it's supposed to get scared and jump. So I don't know what's gonna happen. We'll see here. You see? That one is getting scared. Verga, man. The monkey got bolts. Yeah, I mean, like, he... Maybe you just have to die in order to fix the game. Alundai, thank you for the 55 months. Let's try scratching him. There you go, fucker. I need to sit down. Frame perfect scream. I mean, it has thrown me 2 times. I can only expect bad things to happen. I can only expect really bad things to happen. So I did jump and then I scared the monkey and that worked. No, leave me alone. I'm gonna jump from here. Why you don't run, man? Maybe it's just too slow, that's the problem. Have to be very slow. Qué contento estás, Nickman. Pues sí, un buen juego. Finalmente. We're gonna game over. It's fine, man. In normal, you have continues, at least. Okay. Okay. We get a Juan up somewhere after. Get scared, you monkey. Ouch. You too. Okay. Easy. Yeah, Faustro. This is so lucky, man. Maybe if I will be blind to this game, then it will be like, oh my god, man, this game sucks. Because I will never know about the stuff that didn't happen. You know what? Maybe you can... Or maybe you can, huh? Maybe it's possible to dodge there. Maybe, but maybe not. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Come on, bro. Certain things don't work. I mean, certain jumps, like... Let me try again. It worked. Everything has to be very late. No! What?
It starts.
Ah, come on, man. There was a continue, yeah, I know, man. I was just pressing a fucking button, but it did a shit. It did absolutely nothing.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
No, it's not the controller. The controller is actually good. The only problem is that... It runs like, let's say, 40 frames per second compared to the 50. Fearless monkeys. Fearless monkeys. Freaking monkeys, man. Maybe I just need to jump in all the freaking giraffes. That will do something. There you are. If you pause the game, it fixes the roar. If I pause the game, okay? Like that? You can't save scum, do you? My roar wasn't working. Well, I didn't know, man. So what kind of language is that, Pavs? Or Pause? Pause? Is that the person who cracked the game? Ooh! Did you see that shit? That's a frame perfect right there. Don't fuck me up. Go back! Mierda, man! I swear, there is no two down. There is no two down. Oh, I didn't save. No, not from the beginning. Sure. Use pause and fix your roar, right? Maybe. I need to don't try to break the game at all, man. Like seriously, do nothing. I need to. Oh, and you thought it was gonna be a cool game?
It sucks.
It sucks. I know, Timon. It sucks. I really need to don't press any single button when I do anything. So that way it might just not break. First try, man! This is it! Oh! This is the run. So finally the emote, the TMR what the fuck, it gets into work.
Everything the light touches.
You don't get this keep there. This port fools you. Yeah, man. You have to just go the intended ways. Get the tail there. You have to do that, otherwise the game is gonna troll you somehow. Or maybe it's the speed I'm running the DOSBox machine. You think it's a DOSBox machine? Fearless monkey? You just have to hold the pause button, man. Let it charge! Oh, wait. Ah! Forgot about charging. Ah! But wait. Why is not charging? the Broken King. Start like failing. No man, they're just on point. Did you see that jump again? Okay, here, just wait. No man. Yeah. So it's two times down. That is the one that is trolling me. So jump, down, jump, down, down. No mames. Down. And down. No mames, when is the double down? Down and down. I swear that is not the fucking pattern, man. I swear that. That is not the pattern. I mean, you're supposed to jump there. I swear is they're changing the pattern there, man. That's why I keep jumping, man. It's just muscle memory, but I swear it's. Maybe that was the reason why I was not scaring the monkey. No, I mean, it's different just right there, but you know, when the screen is in the left side, this is the normal way. And I would say I don't know what's gonna happen if I ever do that. No, we will see. So if everything is normal, I have no problem, but my god, man. I think this is glitching it out, that jump there. We will see. So I got again in the middle, so let's see. I need to remember the two down. A la verga, man. Here's the two down, right? I'm not trusted. Two down and now what? And now... There. Yeah, that was so different. I don't know how it breaks like that. I'm okay. That one... I have never seen that pattern in my life, man. No, I mean, it's not that richery. If you die and continue from the save and the ostrich is in the left side, you get the pattern of the SNES version, and I got it in the first playthrough. Secret pattern. Yeah, I mean, I totally say that's a secret pattern. Okay. Hello, Beef Quaff. That's weird. Yeah, I mean, that's weird. I don't know how it works like that, but... but yeah, I mean, like, that's why I kept dying there, because I was not, like, trying to... Well, I didn't know like what to speak there. So it sucks. The game crashed later on. Oh no, it didn't crash, it didn't let me continue. And this time it's fine, don't worry. I got this, man. I got this. Let's just try the speedrun strat here. Well, not exactly, but kinda off. Oh man, problem is I need to be really late in this kind of jumps, like here. I was late. Thank you. Well, oh, that doesn't work. I blew it off. Hey, get the hell out. Okay. No mames, come on man, just, oh, it's so fucking slow, man. Why didn't jump? What? Wow. Thank you for grabbing that. Oh, sure. Please don't fuck me up here. Okay. It's only one? What the hell? Now it's two? Well, I really love that you can actually run faster than the hyena. It's pretty nice. Nice. El rey roto. Stampede, boys. We have a what was 7D? No, it was... What is the name of the chip in the SNES? The pattern is the same. It's the mode 7, right? We're having mode 7, boys. This is too advanced as a cinematic, man. Right? Like right now in the cinemas you have 4D cinemas, but this is 7D. It's just too advanced for you. More than 8.9. It's just too advanced for you. For your eyes. Meow. Tematon, thank you so much for the 52 months! That's a lot. As I'm saying, I mean, like, I'm surprised, like, how good the game is. It is broken in a little things, but still it plays very, 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 very similar. So I'm wondering, like, if they had to program all this from scratch. If they had to, wow.
Kill him.
Yeah, it's a really good port, I agree. Even the voices are very good. Let's see what happens here. Yeah, I move faster. Not sure if I can do the glitches of the getting hit. Oh no, wait, what? Wow. There we go. Yeah, it works really similar. I mean, like, I'm very surprised about the controllers. I don't know if it will work. Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna try once more. Nope. I need to go here, because I don't wanna die. Whew. Oh, fuck. Man, if I get a random stone throw... Sure, you can do the jump there, but I need to save here.
Ow!
Okay, oops. Oh, I had one more hit. Why this roar doesn't fucking work, man? Every single time it's crashing the roar. That bullshit. See, in the SNES version, you can just run down downstairs like that. Yes. And that is different, that is for sure. Nope. Yeah, I mean that is different.
If you ever come back, we'll kill ya.
Yes, that's so good, man. We'll kill ya.
Hakuna Matata. Well, there was a health in the normal version in the SNES.
I'm going for the life.
The music is so much better than the SNES. I'm going for the health too. Let's see if this works.
Oh, hold on.
Hey, it works, nice. Oh, that was not it. Well, I mean, not and yes. Do you think this works similar? It works similar, but I already screwed up. Yes, it works very similar. Fuck. Well, probably I don't need lives anymore. What? Yes! Nice. Oh no, wait. Don't wanna get slapped by a monkey. What? Oh, come on. This is bad. Miss my chance, boys. Okay. What? Don't glitch. Let's see if you can do the. Hey, you can do the slash cancel. Man, I just. Every single speedrun strat works, or most of them. What the hell with those monkey balls? You see? Boom, man! Don't kid me, fucker. Okay, I'm not sure what's gonna happen here. What?
How do you grab the guy? Rafiki, when are you gonna come? Rafiki, thank you so much. There's a troll monkey there. Okay. Oh my. Oh my. I couldn't freaking grab him. What the hell, man? Oh my. Rafiki sensei was not in our side. Wow. Man, I just was waiting until it gets tired so I can grab him. But it looks like you cannot grab them. Well, this is way easier, right? Charge is broken. Oh, maybe you need the charge. That is true. Let me try with this little guy. It's never getting tired of that one. It's just never getting tired. Let's see if the double scratch works. Ooh. Usually it's like 2, 3, but this one gives you like 5, 6, 7, 7, 7, no 7? You must take your place. What? He says, Simba, Simba, you must take your place in the... What? I'm there.
Oh, wait. Now there is no health. Oh, it respawned. That's good. Oh, that was good. Oh, come on. I think that didn't supposed to hit me. Oh, fuck. Buffon, cool, huh? Uh-oh. Oof, okay. Take your time. What the hell are the bats? There's no bats? More than music in this level than the SNES version. Not sure if this is gonna. I mean, that was me being greedy. I was trying to do the same thing that you do in the SNES version, the jump pass. See if you can manipulate. You can do it somehow. I mean, I was trying that, but clearly work. I'm saving just in case there's some kind of troll shit bullshitness here. But the hitbox is somehow fixed, because in the SNES version I would have gotten hit there. You have to be really far in the left. Grid is good, grid works most of the time. I don't think so. Let's see if they're falling. That's good. You must take your place in the circle of life. Let's see if it works, the double scratch. That's not cute. What? I don't think it's gonna work. Doesn't seem to work. And this? Wow, it works. I know that looks really weird, but... it didn't activate the other guy. It's supposed to be three hyenas. There was only one. What? I mean, it was only two, sorry. How to beat level without... how to beat last level without the throw? Well, you can get the throw, probably. Get the hell out, huh? Let's see if this works. Hop! It works. Nice! Man, I really love this! It's similar to the one I used to play. Didn't got the lightning, but should be fine. Hopefully. Yep, you even grab that. Oh, but it doesn't grab that one. Okay. That's a difference. You can jump from there, the second there, to the top. There's no light strokes, lightning strokes there. Well, I blew it up. No lightning stroke, so no problem though. That was my bad. Let's see. It doesn't grab the one. In the SNES you grab the top one. Let's see here. If there is no lightning, this is easier. Yeah. Okay, I'm not very sure. Yes. Get ready on time, boys! Still? Not yet? One more. Oh, you're dead. When are you gonna be dead, man? From here? Oh. Thank you. Look at that. Push him down. Yeah, man. Well, I can kill myself. I can try and kill myself. That can work. Yeah, it's clearly not working. So, at the very beginning I was able to do it. Just after I couldn't do it. I tried once at the very beginning. So I believe if I don't do that and I try it at the end, it might work. If not, I don't know how to beat the game. So there's a high chance in this attempt will work. I mean, usually you don't have to kill yourself, you just... I don't know how, guys.
Fatality.
scratch jump. Oh wow! Thank you, Bushari. Thank you, Rushari, for the rescue. Oh man. Wrong side. The same side, man. Well, I mean, many people say it before me, but they say it's slash, this is scratch. So I don't know if count that as a spoiler. I mean, clearly was an unwanted spoiler, but still, I believe at the beginning I almost got the grab, but probably I was scratching and I jump and I did not notice. In the, when I first entered Simba, not Simba, Scar. What? Tune. Lion King does world record? I don't have a clue, man. Why does a king... what? Bad for spoiler. Oh, I don't know, people keep spamming in chat. I actually say I don't want to spoil. So that was the thing that you wanted to spoil? That was different in this game? That was the thing. Well, I mean, at the end, feels good to be that those game under 1 hour. Could have been way faster, but man, like the continuous shit happened. The roar of the monkeys had to be fixed, and the game feels really slow. And also an unwanted death, like trying to go faster, greedy. Do new game plus now. Waridex. No, man. No. Fry SC2. Thank you for the subscription. Welcome to the Mexican wave. So that makes 11 out of 15 subscribers. So if we get 4 more subscribers right now, we can spin the wheel. Easiest DOS game ever for TMR. It was very enjoyable, not gonna lie. It's a game I'm very familiarized with. So I didn't know about the scratch and jump to grab. Is that in the manual? Or something? Yeah, 18 left right now. Let me just let the crates roll. Te paraste a comer bien, tú, man. The randomizer had mercy. It did. Atomic Cow! Putting his soups towards spinning the wheel. Three more guys, and we spin the wheel. Can we make it tonight? Can you feel the love tonight? Is that the name of the song, right? We need 19 1 hour games more. That would be great. That shark. The sharkula. The shark looks really cool, man. In his new outfit, man. Do you like guys in the new shark? Let me try to do it.
What? Why did I got that one? Do I have to reload or something? Hold on. Okay, now I got the shark cooler. I had to reload. Now it works. Okay. So that was it. That was a crit. Beautiful. Beautiful. We have done it, boys. Thank you for playing The Lion King. Isn't this beautiful? They also thank me for playing this game. Well, thank you for making this awesome game. See? This game was so kind, man, since the beginning till the end. So kind. And yeah, let's just put the 18 games now. So no spin the wheel. No spin the wheel. Yeah, no three subs. So it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Let's just keep moving. Where is it? Speedruns. A few more easy ones like that, we could get the C64. Yeah. There's no record for this game. Congrats, Emar, on your world record. Thank you, no thanks. CMR, game number 5. Yeah, I saw that. I was watching Dexter all the time. And well, I mean, with the sad news from Infested Ridge,